treatable cancers.
Mm-hmm. Well, now we're having trouble finding, well, I have no lines, but finding a veterinarian who's willing to study a 7-year-old Wolfram bitch is not easy. No, so.
Have they done anything where the chemical stain has worked?
Greater. There's not enough data yet.
Okay. I'm not that familiar. I've learned a lot about it reading all of the reproductive circuit. I've been learning a lot about the chemical stain, so I was just curious.
The chemical neutering is much more popular in Europe,
mm-hmm.
and so they think some of the studies that come out of Europe first are probably going to tell us more about that.
26-25.